Well, my name is Daniel Foster. I'm the student teacher coordinator for Outer Coast Education here at Penn State. I'm also an assistant professor and serve as the advisor of AlphaCast and teach several courses through our major, and just love being at Penn State. You know, the students that we have come to Outer Coast and Extension Education are students that are passionate about making a true impact in the world. And they know that the way you do that is you impact the world through people. And who inspires people more than a great teacher? A great teacher about the fundamental industry of our nation, of the global 65 natural resource industry. So agricultural educators are those who come and help a student realize their potential. And so that student that comes to us and says, hey, I love working with people, I love agriculture, and I love all kinds of agriculture, all environmental sciences, and whether it's working with children for agricultural literacy, the elementary programs, or working in a formal high school situation, having the chance to be an FFA advisor and help students learn about their opportunity for career leadership, personal growth, and career success. Or maybe working with adults through extension education. These are the type of students that like coming to us because they know that we're going to provide them the skills and abilities to be successful. Now, skills like problem solving, skills like taking complicated materials and breaking them down so that others can understand it. And it's because of those things that our majors therefore end up being very desirable by employers. I'm very proud of the fact that I've been here in my third year, but for the past 2 years, and longer, but I like speaking from my experience, we have 100% placement of all our majors. Our students have choices in what jobs they want. It's actually national statistics say that less than 50% of agricultural education majors go into high school teaching. And the reason why is because they're so desirable by some of the other companies because they know how to talk to strangers, how to work with people, how to teach about agriculture, and break it down and communicate these, whether it's learning about the certain seed a farmer needs to select, perhaps working for those companies, or selecting to collect food, or working in sales or service, they're good with people. And so, in the past 2 years, we had 100% placement, 70% placement in high school teaching for Penn State. We're a little bit above the average. Last year, we placed students in 5 states across the nation. South Dakota, New Mexico, Maryland, Virginia, and Pennsylvania. All these schools coming because they want a Penn State ag teacher. They're in high demand. We've had a shortage of ag teachers for the past 30 years. And so, as students look at what major they want to take, I still would hope they think about agricultural extension education as a chance to come to work with other people, take courses across all the disciplines, because you love all of agriculture. Maybe you're not sure just about one, and you want to take a plant science course, a soil science course, some agricultural mechanics, and learning how to work with your hands, or animal sciences, or environmental sciences, taking a little bit of everything so you can help other students discover the agricultural industry. But within our department, as far as formal certification for these high school positions, we prepare teachers who are certified to teach agriculture. The Pennsylvania certification is actually K-12 agriculture, and they can work in any schools or career and technical centers. In addition, when they achieve that, they are also certified to teach general science, once again making them very marketable and flexible for school districts to hire to really bring that bang for their buck. That's one of our options, is the production option, which leads into agricultural certification and general science certification. Our other option is the environmental science option. Students who go through this are also certified for environmental education as well as production agriculture as well as general science. And so they take more courses. We work closely with Savers School, who are courses in environmental sciences, about policy and issues dealing with the environmental science option, so they're ready to be great environmental educators. Kind of exciting is I have students right now who are coming and talking to me about completing their student teaching perhaps in places not in Pennsylvania. In fact, we're investigating placing student teachers internationally. And how can I be the best educator not only in America but in the world? We are preparing world-class agricultural educators. So whatever that definition is, as far as being able to teach 8-year-olds to 80-year-olds about the importance of a food, fiber, and natural resource industry.